this is Jason F. Smith. I'm here with my wife,
Jenny Stanchfield.
And we are here to demo how to light our 115-hour candle from Disaster Necessities. So it's actually filled with paraffin, liquid paraffin, which is just liquid wax. So it's the same as wax. It's not flammable. It will not burn without a wick. So what you do is when you get it out of your box, you take your little plastic cap off, and just work it off. Get yourself a match. Would you like to do the honors? And voila, it's that simple. Now, these are actually probably going to burn for up to 150 hours. But through testing, we have put them at 115 just to be completely safe. And so this is a perfect addition to your candle supply, to your emergency supplies for lighting when the electricity goes out.